When Charles Darwin encountered the marine iguana on his visit to the Galápagos Islands, the father of evolution was not favorably impressed. He wrote, "It is a hideous-looking creature, of a dirty black color, stupid and sluggish in its movements." It probably didn't score any points with Darwin for its habit of projectile sneezing either, which is how the marine iguana rids its body of salt from the ocean. Still, the marine iguana holds the distinction of being the only seafaring lizard in the world. The largest can dive nearly 100 feet underwater and hold their breath for 45 minutes at a time. Its scientific name, Amblyrhynchus cristatus, comes from the Latin amblyrhynchus, meaning blunt, like its smashed-in-looking face, and cristatus, meaning comb or crest, referring to the spikes that run along the length of its body, which can grow from 2 to 3 feet. The marine iguana lives only on the Galapagos Islands of Ecuador, South America. Thanks for watching Wonder Science TV. Leave us your comments below, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.